My name's Lydia. I'm 6. I live with my sister and her name's Rose, and I also live with my mom and my dad. I was born with a different leg, shorter than the other one.
Lydia was born with virtually no hip and her right femur 50% shorter than her left femur. Did something special happen to your leg?
Made it grow bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger.